Good morning, everyone. Life cycle of a butterfly, part 2, caterpillar. The caterpillar is a larva stage of the monarch butterflies. When they hatch, they are only 2 to 3 millimeters long. They are a caterpillar for 7 to 14 days. Their natural predators are ants, spiders, birds, wasps, and some parasites, which eats them from the inside out. Yeah, nature is cruel. I hope everybody has a good day.